Hey guys, it's Cutie Kitty Honey, and I'm sorry for all the background noise if you can hear the birds. This looks so wrong. I had to just put it on the screen there. Elf. Elf prostitute. How do I know I can trust you? 'Cause you just can. Okay, stupid thing's acting a little wonky. I'll give you my word, an elf never breaks his word. Well, that's good to know, isn't it? And, well, it's against my... Oh, and the rock gets out of the way. I was just saying it's against his better judgment or whatever, it glitched again. Aren't I a glitchy, glitchy, glitchy person? Come on. You follow the elf. Apparently rocks have ears in this game. Oh, the music's changing. So you go in here, you find fossils, and you're gonna go through the elf people's lair. The mines of Moria.
Over here! I got something for you!
Sorry, the people I live with are kinda loud. I never take anything without giving. In return for your generosity in giving me those exquisite emeralds, I'll give you my finest pair of shoes. May they help you in your quests. When did I ever tell him I was on a quest? Follow that passage. That's the way out of the dark forest. Thank you very much for all your help, and I'm sure I'll be able to find use for these fine shoes. Give me a pair of shoes. I need some. I should resort to helping little elves. Because then I get shoes. The elf gave him a pair of Converse. Like I said, there's dinosaur bones on bottom and stuff. But really close to the Earth's surface too, which is kind of... Well, the plates are always moving, so... You know, it's a fun fact from science class right there. It's really hard to, like... Sometimes we've been proven wrong as to how old the Earth really is and such, because the plates are always moving. Which is pretty awesome. I think the owl is going to talk around.
I'm glad to see you again. I was beginning to worry.
You're right to not want to venture in that dark forest, Cedric. I never want to do that again. Wow, they're really duking it out there. It's... the tree. Hey, do Ents get morning wood? Nah, I heard that somewhere. Not mine. Come on, tree lady.
My heart! You found it! It's a pretty bird. Ninjas with noodles. Look at me. I'm a princess again.
Well, good for you. I wouldn't want to be a princess.
Herbert!
What kind of name is that, Herbert?
Alicia! Where have you been all this time, my love?
Wait, he has a British accent.
Where have you been? Oh, darling, just take me home. I'll tell you on the way.
Oh, God, the voices are messed up. I forgot. And we're going to pick up this harp in soon. Let's get the cursors acting up again. And I'm sorry if the bird's screaming. I live in a menagerie. Come on, we gotta get the harp so I can play the beautiful music. Klossark. And then a blue meanie comes out of the forest. Bending down, Graham picks the harp off the ground and takes it with him. I'm so sorry about those birds. If I could, I would shut them up, but I don't own them. Alright, time to pick up this. The gypsies are gone. Because they're gypsies. They travel places, right? Beep. That's nice. And I'm gonna walk by the ants. Done. And we're walking by the bee tree. And we're gonna look through this haystack here. Graham watches with blah 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 as blah 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 happens. Remember the ants? Well, there you go. See, it's nice to help people. Did I say hurt? I mean help. I'm glad to see there was a way that we could help you. Thank you, King Anthony. I'm honored. Good luck in your travels, Graham. God, that hurt my freaking ears. Anyways, you're not gonna go into the inn yet because you need certain items because you can die there too. And I can't go up. Okay. Alright, we gotta get ready to do this. I mean, you can fail at this and come back and try again, but timing's essential. Here you have to select from the menu the shoe to hit that cat. Let's see. And. Oh crap. You know what I think I did? I think I selected the wrong shoe. Oh. Well, I'm stupid. Well, anyways, I'm gonna leave it here, and next time we pick up, we're gonna get farther and possibly start going to the snowy place and stuff it. And we're gonna go in that inn. We're gonna be able to. Anyways, happy life. I don't know.